Kellan Lutz is opening up about he and wife Brittany losing their unborn. The 35-year-old FBI Most Wanted actor opened up to LaPalme Magazine about he and Brittany finding out their daughter was stillborn when she was 6 months pregnant. "We had just returned from our babymoon in Fiji. We had such a great trip, but I remember her stomach was looking smaller," Kellan recalled. "The thing for me is that I never thought this was a possibility." Kellan said that he and Brittany really relied on their faith while dealing with their loss. "There is no easy way, but I'm just so grateful for our faith and sharing the blood of Jesus Christ," Kellan continued. "We don't have all the understanding in the world. There are some tough days where you'll see the sonogram, and you'll see her cute little nose that she had. But then again, we are so grateful she is in heaven. And we remind ourselves that she didn't have to come into this world and deal with heartbreak. And she gets to be with Jesus. It's bittersweet. But I'm happy to trust that one day we'll have a big family."